10 years ago, American Border Patrol launched what it called Virtual Vigilance. It used a very powerful camera system operated remotely from Texas to track border crossers. The camera system cost more than $85,000. In the following, you will see a short video as this camera tracked a group of suspects near and up the Huachuca Mountains in southern Arizona. The camera is located on American Border Patrol's ranch. Suspects seen climbing the nearby hills are more than 5 miles from the camera.
Okay, you're on the move.
Okay.
Oh, they all just quailed.
What's this?
Quail means run.
When they say quail, they're not kidding.
Those are agents from the vehicles, pictures.
Yeah, those are agents coming into the area trying to assist in this. And I'm like, where are they quailing? Where are they quailing? And this is where the William Tell Overture should start playing.
Oh, look at this. There's a lot of them there, man.
They're going everywhere.
Really?
I mean, everywhere. It looks
agents
like
still in the tree line. You might want to bust out of that
everywhere.
Tree line and start running north.
Look at them all. And they just scatter everywhere. And there's no way in the world.
Dwayne, it's the majority of them go.
Because
they're running straight north, and there's one single running up the mountain, westbound. The other ones are all running north.
You can see people running north. They split up, they break up, they go along.
How far south are they at Coronado?
Look at all those
people running.
They're
north of Coronado.
That's more than 17.
Oh, yeah, no, that's like 23, 25, yeah.
10-4, they're north of the park sign. They're just running now.
Look at, they're on the side of the mountain. They're starting to spread out everywhere.
Spread out.
There's a marathon runner out in front, way out there.
Look at that.
There's a mountain climber going way up. He's a good 200 feet above them already. I mean, and they go everywhere. And you tell me how 5 agents are going to catch all those people tonight.
They can't.
Omaha 10869.
You can't. That's why.
They're calling for a helicopter. They can't find a helicopter.
And the helicopter just.
Omaha 10869.
They say Omaha, later
Omaha.
On they say Omaha will not be available.
Omaha, it's too windy.
Yeah.
Look at that.
They're going everywhere.
They may have switched freak. Try calling it direct on the 21.
ABP posted Operation Virtual Vigilance videos online. This embarrassed the Border Patrol to the point where they installed a 5-mile wide fence, making this a gated community.